For his part, Fulgencio Batista served as the elected president of Cuba from 1940 to 1944, and as its U.S.-backed military dictator from 1952 to 1959. Before being overthrown during the Cuban Revolution, Batista initially rose to power as part of the 1933 Revolt of the Sergeants, which overthrew the provisional government of Carlos Manuel Dice Spades y Quesada.